Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Whoa, it went from this.
It tastes like banana broccoli.
To this. As you can see from the title, we will be finding out if I have perfect pitch. So this all started one night when my mom sang a song and I'm like, that's not the right key. And then we played the song and I got it right. So my parents played more songs and I got all of them right, and I've been doing it for the last few days. Right now, my mom will be doing round one, and here she is.
Yeah! What's up?
Nothing much. How are you doing?
I'm great. I'm happy to be on this video with you.
Thank you.
You're so dope.
Thank you.
Hey everybody, I know it's been a while since you've seen a Lyla Rosie video.
Yes, it's been so long.
But we're like, that's not gonna happen anymore. Like, we're about to get back to it.
Yes.
And so, as you heard her say, she clowned me. And I started singing a song that I've been singing my whole life, and she said, that's not right. So I thought, you know, she thought this video would be really, really cool.
Yes.
And I got some songs for you, girl. So I have a list here of my choices. I have 5 songs on here, but I'm going to choose 3.
Yes.
And I have Alexa here. Okay? She does not know what's on this list. And we're going to see if Miss Thang can get the songs in the right key, which she's already pretty much proven to us over the last few days that she has perfect pitch. Now, I'm a musician. I'm a violinist. I've been playing violin for 30 years, and I have a decent relative pitch. I can hear pitch well. I know what good intonation is. I know what not so good intonation is, but I cannot do what this child can do. And y'all need to see this, okay? So, we're going to start with one of her favorite artists, Masego. Okay. I don't know why I said Masego. Masego.
Oh, yes. And the song would be right here. So, which song?
We're going to do Veg Out.
Veg Out. Okay. That one is kind of low. Sometimes it goes low. So, first, what do you think it is?
I want to veg out. I don't really care what you're
talking about. That's right.
It's right?
Yeah. And just to let you guys know, she's only gotten it right 2 times.
Ooh, she clowned me! I'm ashamed as a musician, I'm ashamed.
But yeah, you got it right.
I got it right?
Yeah.
Let's test and see if I got it right.
I wanna veg out. It's kind of
I don't really care what you're talking about. I just wanna waste some time. Okay.
It goes slow. And then I wanna veg out. Yeah.
Okay.
You got it right.
Alexa, play Veg Out by Masego on Spotify. You got it right. I wanna veg out. Yeah, it's a little low.
I just wanna waste some time.
She got it right, y'all. Ding for 1 point.
Hey, I wanna veg out. I don't really care what you talk about.
Hey, Alexa, stop.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna throw you a curveball.
Next song.
Let's do Butterfly by Herbie Hancock on the 1974 Thrust album.
That's
because I know you know several renditions of Butterfly. But this is the 1974 Herbie Hancock joint. I'm not even going to tell you what I think it is because I'm probably be wrong. I'm going to probably be like a half step off.
No, tell me.
Dun 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 dun.
I don't think so.
Okay. And this is not a song that she's heard recently, I don't think.
I feel like it's da 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 da.
Is that your final answer?
Yes.
And I was dead wrong. I was dead wrong if that's what it is. So da 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 da. That's what you want?
Da 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 da. Yeah.
Do y'all see this? Do y'all see this brilliance?
Yay!
All my right. Joint.
Last.
Da da da.
Final song.
Oh man.
Stay tuned, cause my dad is going to join.
I'm trying to throw her off. I can't throw her off. It doesn't exist. I'm gonna let you choose. Mickey Miller, I Choose You, or Derek Hodge, Message of Hope.
Message of Hope.
Okay.
Okay.
You do it. I'm not gonna tell you what I think it is, because I'm gonna mess it up. I know the key, but I can't sing it.
You can't.
I don't know. I'm not gonna embarrass myself any further, okay? I should know better. What is it starting?
All right. It's da 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 da. It's kind of because I that, or it might be a little lower.
You mean like the lower? Da 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 da.
Yes.
Da 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 da.
Yes.
Is this your final answer?
Yes.
I'd be nervous. Like, she already done this so many times. Not this song, but just in general. And there's no way to cheat on this, y'all. There's literally no way to cheat. Like, this is a secret list. I did not give this to her, I promise. Sing it one more time.
It's lower. Da, 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 da.
Well, wait. Sing it the higher. It's okay if you can't hit that lower register.
Da, 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 da.
Okay.
Da, da, da. Okay.
So far, you 3 for 3, sis. All right. This is black brilliance all day, y'all. So, thank you for letting me, quiz you. And who you bringing up next?
And my dad will be next.
Okay.
All right. Bye.
Bye. Hey, daddy in the house. Daddy in the house.
How y'all making out today? How you doing, sweetie?
I'm good. How are you?
Yes, excellent. Of course, I've heard you've been throwing your beautifulness on this video, and she's probably about 60 for 60 right now.
Yeah.
We keep trying her every day, just trying to trip her up a little bit, and can't seem to... I don't understand it.
I'm unstoppable.
There was even a song that we heard one time, and we maybe played it twice within a day, and tried to sing it the next day just out of the blue, and
she told
us we were wrong and got us right together. I don't know how she does it. All right, so I got one then.
All right, Daddy got a list.
Yes, I do have a list.
And I'll be the DJ.
I don't know why I'm saying let's see, because DJ, it's going to be 61 for 61. Let's see. Firework, Katy Perry. Here's what I think it is. Is that what it is? No way.
I feel like it. But she's like, it's either that or a little higher. Wait. Okay. This might be loud, so warning headphone users. But it's baby, baby, baby.
Yeah. Okay, so it's
that high? Excuse my voice.
Okay.
Yes.
Wow, you was not. No.
No, I was not. Not at all. Let's see. All right.
Is this your final answer?
Yes.
Alexa, Can you play Firework by Katy Perry? Perry. I said Petty. Petty. On Spotify, please.
You got it.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel?
Okay, we can't play these too long because
right.
Alexa, stop.
Yeah, let's see another one then. Trying to throw her off. So let's see. One of my songs that I really enjoy, but I don't know how long ago we've played this. It's probably been some years.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Yeah, okay. Let's throw her off.
Tears for Fears. Everybody.
Oh, snap. Everybody wants to rule the world.
And where I hear it,
how do you know?
Welcome to there's no turning back.
Wow.
Really?
Yeah.
That's your final?
That's your final answer. So
Yes,
mommy and daddy was wrong. Okay.
Alexa, can you play Tears for Fears? Everybody Wants to Rule the World on Spotify. Oh my gosh. Alexa, stop. This is so crazy.
If anybody knows anybody who can do this.
Charlie Puth.
Well, we know Charlie Puth, but like anybody that you know.
That you know, right.
Who could do this like the way this child can. Please let us know because we would like to connect them in some kind of way, because this is like a level of genius that, you know, I didn't even know. We did not even know that. I've known that she has amazing pitch. I did not know that this is where we were with it.
Not at all.
All right, we got one more song.
I got one more for you.
Yes.
Let's see.
Man, he pulled out the Tears for Fears and she got that joint right.
And one of the songs will be done, and most of the songs will be done in the description below.
If you want to check them out.
Yeah.
Because we are a musical family, and we listen to so much music.
A lot of music.
Different styles, genres, everything.
A lot of music.
Yep.
And speaking of the Charlie Puth.
Snizzap.
What about Attention?
Attention! Yes! What do you think it is?
No. How did we both feel like? That's where I was.
What is it?
You just want attention. You don't want my heart.
Get us together.
But just like, in, you know, a man.
Dun 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 dun.
Yes.
Dun 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 dun. We were not there.
Not there at all.
We were not there. Alexa.
Play Attention by Charlie Puth.
On Spotify.
Attention by Charlie Puth from Spotify.
My gosh. This is insanity.
Running around,
throwing
that dirt all on my
Alexa. Stop. Well,
there.
There it is. Right there. That's exactly where it is.
If y'all want to see more of these, right?
Yes. If you guys want to see a part two, then please leave a like on this video and subscribe.
And comment down below what song you would like for her to. And this is out of a a wide range of
hundreds music. Of songs yeah, that I, we know. Hundreds.
From years ago, too. I don't understand how you still have that memory.
And we didn't know. Gone. We were eating dinner and I started singing a song by Sade. And she was like, do you know the keys of the song? She was nice earlier. You know, she tried to be nice about it. But she was really like, do you know the keys of the songs when you sing them? And I was like, that's a bizarre question. What do you mean? She's like, well, that's not right. And I was like, how you gonna tell me it's not right? I've been listening to Sade my whole life. Yes, it is right. You gave me the kiss of life. And she said, no, it's not right. And I said, well, where is it? And she started singing it. And I was like, when's the last time you even heard this song? She was like, a year ago. I was like, okay. Yeah, it's been longer than that.
It's definitely been longer than a year.
And she got it right.
It's amazing.
So.
It's amazing.
It is amazing. So I think you should do a couple more of these videos.
Yes.
Like, we're going to try to really throw you off, like, you know, some old school stuff with some new school. Like, I tried to do that today.
I tried to do that today.
It didn't work. But before I let you end your video, we do want to shout out these amazing sweatshirts that we are wearing. Y'all see the love. Woo! Black is beautiful. Y'all, this is a dope new brand that we've been partnering with right here. Beautiful. Every hue is beautiful. So the link will be in the description box if you want to cop one of these dope, like, quality is bomb. So support Black owned. It is 100% Black owned. And so support that.
Yes.
Now back to the star.
Well, thank you everybody for watching and like for part 2. Have a good day. Bye.